Do you want a unique way to raise money for your local community? Harley Race's World League Wrestling is here to help. There is absolutely nothing better than a professional wrestling event bringing the entire community together as one and showing support when it is needed the most. We have been sponsoring fundraising events for many years, and we know that it can bring a lot of winning opportunities for your local charities, school organizations, non-for-profit groups, and whatever else may be in need of assistance. For more information, contact us. Don't wait. Go to www.harleyrace.com, email us, or call us to get information or to schedule a WLW professional wrestling fundraising event in your community right now.
The following contest is set for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first, from La Crosse, Wisconsin, weighing 189 pounds, he is one half of the WLW Tag Team Champions, Kyle Roberts.
And there he is, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Roberts, one half of the WLW Heavyweight Tag Team Champions.
Absolutely, CT. Tag Team Champions with Rex, the Wrestlers for the People.
The Wrestlers for the People?
The Wrestlers for the People.
Oh, okay. All right.
Rex and Kyle Roberts.
I like it.
That's what they go by.
Welcome to World League Wrestling. I'm CT Harrison.
I'm Terry Johnson.
And that, again, is Kyle Roberts.
Absolutely.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 214 pounds, Brandon Espinosa.
Now here comes former tag team champion, Brandon Espinosa.
Former.
He lost it to Kyle and Rex, along with his partner, Superstar Steve.
Absolutely.
And abruptly turned on Steve.
Very abruptly.
After a defense.
I wasn't surprised.
Espy's always been the type of guy to stab you in the back, no questions asked.
Whatever moves him forward. Uh-oh, now he's got a mic.
Messing up the tag team championship reign I had, I would still be the champion, and you and Rex would already be split up. Yep. Yeah, exactly. So, you know, Kyle, we've come a long way, we've come a very, very long way. You know, now the champion's number one, me and you, curtain jerked, and ended up winning together in a tag match. And then a couple years later, we end up becoming the main event, where I knocked out Scott Steiner, and somehow you won us illegally. Which leads us past Night of Champions 4, and yet again, Harley decides to put me in the ring with you.
Yeah, well, you lost, and I became one half of the tag team champions. That's exactly what happened.
I gotcha, and I understand, Kyle, and
fact check.
That's a fact check. Choo-choo. Yep, good job. So, you know, why don't you go hand the belt to Martin, and we'll go ahead and have this tag match and get it started. Well, singles match, that's not a tag match. That was my fault there. So, go ahead and hand him the belt, and we'll go ahead and wrestle, okay? All right, we'll wrestle.
No! Total cheap shot by Espinosa before the match has started. Microphone in hand.
Again, I am not surprised.
He's not afraid to take a shortcut, and he'll tell you about it too, as we just listened to for a minute, so. Ruthless headbutt there to Kyle Roberts from Espinosa.
Finally gonna take that jacket off.
Yeah. Forearm there. You gotta wonder, why is Martin letting this match start so soon after that brutal shot from the microphone?
Referee's prerogative. It's the only answer I have.
Another straight right to the jaw of Kyle Roberts.
I don't know whose jaw could take too many of those.
And ladies and gentlemen, we will be right back with more World League Wrestling after this.
In 2 years, but at some point, my dream is going to become a reality.
The Harley Race Wrestling Academy, the greatest wrestling school on God's green earth, where champions aren't born, they're made. If you have the passion, the motivation, and the dream to become a professional wrestler, then make the right decision. Investing in your future starts right here at the Harley Race Wrestling Academy. For more information, go to harleyrace.com. Make your choice right now.
Hung him up right there on Big Red. Here's Kyle's trying to get feeling back into the arm, shaking it like it's asleep.
Oh, yeah. These two men just trading blows back and forth.
Just going toe-to-toe, center of the ring. Hear the thuds of these strikes straight to Espinosa's face. Oh, another one. Brutal forearms there by Kyle Roberts.
And the reversal.
Espy using his larger physique to squish Kyle in those ropes.
Now he's just stomping him right into the corner.
Stomping through the corner, through the canvas. Kyle Roberts has taken so much punishment throughout this entire match. Starting with that cheap mic shot to the head. The damage to his left arm. And Espinosa has not 1 second given up on the intensity. Looked like Kyle was going for head scissors, but there we are. Espinosa falls into the middle turnbuckle. Shotgun dropkick there.
Chopping a tree down.
Absolutely. That's the way you gotta do it. Big kick to the back of the head of Espinosa there. The educated feet put to good use by Kyle Roberts. I've never seen that ever. And a flying elbow drop off the springboard. An And Espinosa's still staying alive.
I don't know how he's doing it.
I think Kyle's going to need to pull out that patented frog splash. And a cross arm breaker from Espinosa there. Kyle Roberts throws through and strong knee to the face. How many people could stand a knee to the face like that?
Certainly not I.
Kyle going to the top. He may be thinking frog splash here. And instead he rolls through. Espinosa goes to the outside. Kyle thinking about going through the ropes. And a tope Sudacita there. As Kyle Roberts stands tall.
Right into the ring apron.
Oh, the hardest part of the ring. Espinosa going, oh! Thrust kick right into that shoulder. Kyle's already taken so much damage tonight. And that's it. Espinosa will take that for a win.
Well, your winner. Wow, I'm getting my merge mix tonight. Your winner, Brandon Espinosa.
Now Mark Kadich checking on Kyle Roberts. That shoulder, man, took so much punishment this entire match. As Espinosa celebrates his win by catching his breath and admiring his own destruction. There's Rex, the wrestler for the people, with his partner, also a wrestler for the people.
The people's champions.
People's tag team, right?
People's tag team, that's what it is.
And Espinosa now, as if enough of the punishment he dealt to Kyle Roberts wasn't enough, now he's going to take on Rex, who has a match later in this evening. Oh! Thrust kick right to the jaw of Rex.
He has demolished the champions. That is...
And I think Rex's opponent is out right now. This is not good for Rex or Kyle. The attraction, Austin Cravens. Now he's just going to continue where SB left off. And with such skills and strength that Austin Cravens naturally has, you gotta wonder why he goes to these cheap tactics.
All of that happening so fast, I didn't even hear the bell ring.
I didn't either. Ben Simon gave us the time rundown and now Austin Cravens, but referee Martin Cage is going to make sure that Rex is still good to continue after the brutal attack by Brandon Espinosa. As we get the official introductions here,
there's a bell ring.
Apparently this match had not been underway yet. It's not started until the referee says it started. He's the commander in chief in that ring.
If you want to see any of these episodes in their entirety, go to www.worldleaguewrestlingtv.com.
Yeah. kick there from Cravens.
My tongue is trying to jump across the room every time I open my mouth.
Oh, getting caught up in this great action that we're seeing here at WLW Wrestling.
That's a fact.
Go to HarleyRace.com, get yourself some tickets, and come see this live.
You can even find us on Facebook.
At WLW, Facebook.com/WLW. Pretty easy. All the updates. You get inside info about shows.
You do.
Upcoming information. Promos.
And you get to see Harley once in a while pop up on there too.
That's worth it. Seeing God's greatest wrestler on God's green earth, Harley Race. The legend, the man himself. And ladies and gentlemen, we will be right back with more World League Wrestling after this. Kate is in great position to make sure that Rex is not giving up. Rex is another one, just like Kyle Roberts. He will not tap. He won't give up. You'd have to kill him.
And from that position where Martin was, you could also see his shoulders.
Great refereeing by Martin Kate.
Absolutely.
Now Rex has him in this triangle-like choke. Now completing the full thing. Getting Austin's chin underneath the shin to ankle area of Rex, and now that'll cut off the blood flow. The Cravens once again able to get that.
Able to get him rolled over onto his shoulders.
Almost a pinfall there. Once again, Rex, WLW World Tag Team Champions here. Alongside Kyle Roberts, who has also been laid out by Espinosa earlier in this night. There's some straight left from Cravens. There's a boot to the face. Right. You know, not everybody understands every language, but everybody will understand a boot to the head.
Yes, they will. I think everybody's had one once, at least.
Now Rex. Cutter.
Holy moly.
Invented by Johnny Laurinaitis. Made famous, of course, by Diamond Dallas Page. Beautiful cutter there. That'll end it if Rex can get to the cover. That punch, big forearm, another block, and there's a chop. And Rex paying him back for that knee to face stunner. Big neck breaker there.
I I don't understand how he's getting up from that.
I don't either, but is Rex tuning up the... Is that sweet shin music?
Sweet shin music.
Sweet shin music?
Yeah.
Austin Cravens is legitimately trying to escape right now.
I believe he is.
And how tough is Rex to have to go from an attack by Espinosa and also an attack by Cravens to instantly being on top in this contest? Amazing fortitude by Rex, wrestler for the people.
Well, she says through a lot of this match, he was taking a beating.
No, wait a second. Has Brandon Espinosa made his way back out here tonight?
Oh, and a foot on the rope.
Cravens get the foot on the rope. And there is Brandon Espinosa. Yep. What's he doing out here?
Sure is.
His match is over. He's already done enough. He doesn't have to be out here anymore.
It's Brandon Espinosa. He goes where he wants to when he wants to.
Yeah. What is Rex calling for here?
Oh, grabbing Rex's leg, Espy does.
He was going for that big shoulder tackle we've seen Rex do. And Martin was just telling him he had to get out of here. I think before he could get the official kicking him out. Spinebuster! Shades of double A Arn Anderson.
And the kick out. I barely got that arm out, actually.
How tough is Rex? Oops. Giant spy.
Espy on the apron, taking away the referee's attention.
Now, wait a minute. What are Austin Cravens just got something in his hand. Is that a chain he just wrapped? Yep, it's a chain wrapping around his right hand. Oh, and he just clocked Rex with it. Come on now. And he still has the chain in his hand. He's holding it there. Brandon Espinosa, I think, put that chain in the corner when he came out of the first match.
Trying to get that arm up. What? There's the chain.
There's the chain. Martin Kadich seeing it.
Leave it to Martin to find the chain.
And now Espy trying to say he didn't use it. Martin, I think, is going to go give the official decision to Ben Simon himself.
Oh? Let's see what happens here.
The official decision.
Rex by disqualification.
Rex wins by disqualification. Absolutely. There we go, CT. What a tremendous night of action, folks. Catch us every Saturday night and go to harleyrace.com to see this action live yourself. This is Terry Johnson, and we are World League Wrestling.